Each one of us, no matter where you are, has a role to play in protecting the environment. Whether you're young or old, a villager, government official, business, academia, NGO, let's come together and fight air pollution. The world is looking at China's leadership in fighting pollution at the global level, building on its own successful experience in fighting air pollution.
So please, everyone, on World Environment Day, do your best to look into how you can go more green and how we can inspire your friends and neighbors and everyone else to live in a more green fashion.
I hope that you, the younger generation, bring a lot of insight and courage and determination to find a new way of life.
It's a celebration of life, and therefore, you know, one needs to participate. So for young people, I mean, this is an expression of hope. Hope for the future and hope for the planet, and they're very much a part of their lives.
There's so many things we can do in our daily life to reduce the footprint on the planet. The food you eat, the commodities you buy, the way you recycle things, all makes a lot of difference.
I encourage every one of us to see how they can make a personal contribution to protecting the planet. How can you change your lifestyle to reuse and recycle and to consume less of the valuable commodities that we have in the world so that we can have a livable planet?
Whether it's old people or young, whether it is people in power or people on the streets, we together can tackle pollution.
Ordinary people need to do everything they can to try and conserve those natural attributes that the world gives us in terms of water, air, the soil, and ensure that green is gold.